Now, to formally welcome you all to proceedings, it's my pleasure to invite Dinesh Varasubithana, CFA, the President of CFA Sri Lanka.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Directors of the CFA Society Sri Lanka, I would like to warmly welcome you to the 8th Capital Market Award Ceremony hosted by the Society. The theme this year is Investing with Purpose, looking at the emergence of environmental, social, and governance factors as a crucial component of the investment decision-making process among leading global investors. ESG is very relevant to Sri Lanka as we look to chart our future growth path as a country, focusing more on environmental sustainability. Globally, investors are embracing sustainability as the future of investing. In the first half of 2020 alone, the signatories to the Principles of Responsible Investment Initiative, which is known as PRI, increased by 28% to more than 3,000 entities. And the funds under management grew 20% to more than US$100 trillion. Over 85% of CFA Institute members now take ESG factors into consideration in their investing. This is up from 73% in 2017. According to Google Trends, the topic environmental, social, and corporate governance has never been as popular as it is today. The COVID-19 pandemic has focused investors on the vulnerability and resilience of the financial system and intensified the discussions around sustainability. Today, you will hear from our keynote speaker, Benjamin Yeo, Senior Portfolio Manager at RBC Global Asset Management UK, who will delve into how to identify ESG components to create long-term value, followed by a panel discussion with Kapila Hettihamu, Chief Risk Officer of the Commercial Bank of Ceylon, Sid Amalin, Head of Sustainability MAS Holdings, which is moderated by Chanakya Disanayake, Global Head of Investment Research at Equity Knowledge Partners, where the panelists will talk about their journey in implementing ESG practices at their respective institutions and the benefits they have obtained through investing in sustainability. Today's Capital Market Awards recognize the commitment to excellence and industry best practices from capital market participants, which aim to improve and develop the capital market in Sri Lanka and to attract more investors to finance Sri Lanka's growth. Despite the challenges, we are pleased to note the commitment by the industry participants to strive towards best practices and putting investor interest first. And we encourage them to continue on this journey of continuous improvement for the betterment of our capital market. 2021 is a momentous year for us. As the society, we celebrate our 20th anniversary this year. The CFA Society in Sri Lanka has grown from a humble beginning with a handful of initial members to a membership of over 250 charter holders resident in Sri Lanka and a candidate base of over 500. In addition, a significant number of our charter holders have qualified in Sri Lanka and ventured overseas to pursue their careers. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our platinum sponsor, Colombo Stock Exchange, and silver sponsors, Equity Partners and Cal Group, and our print media partners, Daily FT and Daily Mirror, for their continued partnership and support of the society. I would also like to thank my colleague and chair of the CMA committee, Rashmi Pirisvanavitana, and her team for putting together this excellent event virtually, the judges and volunteers for dedicating their time, our event managers, Kairos, the staff of the CFA Society Sri Lanka, and our compere tonight, Dino Correa. Hope you enjoy the rest of the evening today. Thank you.